everyone, and welcome back to Skylanders Giants for the Nintendo Wii. And this is episode 3, and today we have a new system. Yay! I'll always have all the giants ready because in case I need a certain element or I just need a giant, it'll always be there. But today's 3 Skylanders, which is the thing, we have Voodoo, Eruptor, and Cinder. It'll change every episode. So right now, it is going to be Voodoo. So I gotta go put that on the portal of power real quick. There we go.
Ask first, questions later.
Okay, so last when we left off, we fixed the ship up. I know it's been 2 years, but that was what we did last. Yep, I gotta turn this up.
Of course, we're gonna need to take that dinghy to get down to the surface. It's a tight fit, but we're all friends here, right?
Okay, I think this is good. As long as I kind of speak up, I think it will be good. Rumble Town. Yeah, they look like enemies to me.
Think I'm gonna set her down somewhere a little quiet.
Conveniently.
I'll tell you what, this
here.
Place looks like it might be more your kind of scene. We'll meet up with you when you find the hermit.
Okay. Oh, it feels so weird to be back to Skylanders. I haven't played this game probably since April of last year, when I played Imagineers. Yeah. Oh, the light is there again. You know what, this time I'm actually gonna pause it, and I'm going to close up the blinds a little bit, because I don't want that to be here again. So I'm gonna do this. There we go. Let's go on. Ain't that cool thing that I could have done easily yesterday? Wowee. Look at this new and non-lighted thing. Whoa. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to do that. I gotta turn this up more. Okay. So now we're actually ready to start.
Armored Lancemaster.
Armored Lancemaster. Wow. Sounds easy to defeat. Oh, so easy. Yeah, I think this is a good volume. I didn't test this. For some reason. Okay, collect this treasure right here. I haven't played this game in a year. Oh yeah. We need an undead Skylander. Okay,
undead,
give me a second real quick.
Oh,
I become a Skylander. A different one. The only one.
I've got my eye.
I don't know what that means, but someone told me to name it that. I'm actually going to change it right now. That sounds stupid.
Got an eye for talent.
There we go. Eyeball. Okay.
Let's see what we have here.
Oh, we need a giant, so that's good.
Moving on.
It's a top hat. A false top hat. I haven't played his eyeball too much, apparently. Okay then.
Arise, my little brothers. I see you.
Okay, that's that one. What's this one? Whoa. Okay. That's spoopy. It's very spoopy.
Highlanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
We need a run button. I need a run button, please. I've never really realized how slow this game is. Ouch, player. Throw that into Skylands, see where that lands. Actually, you don't see where it lands, it just goes somewhere, and it's just there. Die. Oh right, I'm on nightmare mode, I forgot. I completely forgot. Okay, now I think that I might have to bring more than just a daily 3. I might have to bring a daily, like, 7. But in the start of the game, I think daily 3 is good. Legendary treasure, or is it? I don't know what this is. Luckotron. See, I haven't played this game. I haven't played this game since I've last recorded, so I think I might have to play through this game again. Off screen. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll just play through it on here and remember the whole thing. I only have the first 2 episodes where I actually remember stuff. That would be unique. Oh, what does this guy want?
Hey, you! I discovered a nature area on top of this hill here. As soon as I can find a way up there, I'm gonna name it after myself.
You do that, kid. Oh, I can do this. You're dead. Hey.
My power grows.
I'll just pick this one up and throw it to the ground. Or do that. With him. Okay, we're going with. Okay, I have to play. Haven't done one of these in a while. Okay, big while. Oh, life scattered. Give me a minute, game. These do like 50 damage? Or does this break? This game was weird. Well, it wasn't like bad word. It was like difficult. People saying that this game has no skill to try to be a level on, try to beat the final boss with nightmare mode on.
I'll take it.
With one Skylander. Yeah, that's right, it's almost impossible. Oh, right, I have to give me a minute, game. I am going to switch to a different character. There we go. Always.
Ha! I beat you here! And I already named it Quigley Grotto! Check this place out. I hear there's some kind of powerful hat in here somewhere.
And there's also a story scroll. I haven't talked for a while. Moldra. Let's see. Oh. Why does it start off on no?
One of the stranger Molkan traditions is to enter a neighbor's home by way of the chimney, completely unannounced, and yell, Moldra. At that point, the inhabitant would give the mole a prize based on how surprised he was. One such resident was known to always be very surprised, thus leaving the best prizes.
That's called breaking into a house. Why couldn't that just be open already?
Ambush.
Oh, hi, Stealth Elf. Oh, I am this Jeez. Oh. Oh, okay. That's... okay. Whoa. One's dead. And one's on my back. Ba 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 ba. Okay, now there's just one left. Ba 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 ba. And I got an achievement. I'm halfway there.
Sweet.
That was the easiest thing ever. I know that you were supposed to use a bomb, but Bowser didn't just shoot. I'm not even a life Skylander. What's the point? Okay. I'm starting to see that there's some unintentional there's some things that don't matter. Like, why do they do some stuff? That'll be okay. Then you get a bomb. Just so you know how to actually do it. And then you throw it at the... Or you could just be a bouncer and go ba 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 ba. Ooh. Yay. One of these. Alright, it's really fast in this game. I just held right for like a straight 10 seconds. And I passed it. Blue to blue. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Oh. Okay. I didn't even try there. Oh, that's an easy puzzle. And a sapphire. Cool. This guy isn't that strong. He just is really fast and everything. He's just going boom, 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 boom. Like. I didn't know if you hold it. I forgot entirely about this.
Air element are stronger in this zone.
What does this do? Okay. Cool.
Rocket up to school.
Oh, okay. Anywhere. Pretty much very close. Oh. Where is that? Ooh, pancakes. I really want pancakes now. Pancakes from the loop. Pizza.
You can beat Brock that easy? Wrong! Brock's holding all the cards, and Brock knows who you're looking for. If you want that crazy old hermit, come get it.
But I want that pizza. Give me that pizza. Thank you. Just go in someone's house, break everything, and get some money out of it. Good deal. I just kicked a sheep. That's pretty neat. We're already 20 minutes into this episode, and we're not even close to the end. Oh yeah, this one is like a new Sky Stones. That's Sky Stones. Sky Stones is a thing you learn later. These episodes are very long because Skylander levels are pretty darn long. They don't seem it, but they are. You have nothing to defend yourself with. Hey, look, there's the other key. But there were more houses. Boom, 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 boom. My collection sense is kicking in. There'll be more stuff. So that means I have to go to every little island here. There's only one more house, actually. So I can't even do it. My life, Skylander, is dead. I can't do it. I'm coming in with my laser. You're scared. Okay. Gonna do that. Just gonna... Okay. There we go. I gotta do this first. Wait up. Hold your seahorses, man. I'm trying to get this. Legendary treasure found, yay. I'm gonna be louder because I feel like you guys can't hear me. Because in every video I think I'm good, but then you can't hear me at all. So I'm fixing that right now. I could just do this. Okay, now you guys don't have to spoil your seahorses. That was really easy. Oh, hey, look, there's the end.
Brock that easy? Rob!
Just jump! Wait, what if I just... Dang it. I really want to know how... What if you just run away? You try to run away. Test failed. Okay, I gotta use my key on here, and then I get a key back. And I also get it collected, so. That's what I'm gonna do. This is a damn thing to kill. Gonna look this. Oh!
Sweet.
Okay. Look at all this treasure. This is a lot of treasure. This is an insane amount of treasure. Okay. So, basically making... I'm gonna teach y'all how to make videos, because it's really simple. So here's what you do. You just talk to yourself while playing a video game, and then... Oh! I wish I knew how to do that before. Anyway, you just talk to yourself. Do an informational thing. While playing a video game. That's how you make gaming videos. And if you, it's better if you have another person so you can just talk to them and the viewers. It's a double whammy. For a second there, I thought I'd trap myself. And I had to do the level all over again. That would suck. Oi, no. I was almost gonna use it on there. But then I remembered. It's a sour gem. Oh yeah, ding dong ditch. Really, Ben? That was great. Amazing. I skipped it. I'm not gonna touch the control. There we go. Whoa, what level is that? Whoa. I could go get him. I could just go get my hot dog, but I'm not gonna do it yet. He's probably gonna be one of next episode's characters. Can do this, but why could you push this one this way? Let's find. Oh, it's just no reason. Well, that just made me sad. So let's brighten the mood with a fight scene. Thank you. Okay, now that that's done, I have to go get the food. And now, we're almost done. That's the end boss right there. But I'm not gonna do that. You know why? Because there's more stuff.
Yes. I hope I bump into you. Any item you wish to purchase.
I'll take this healing thing real quick. Okay, time to come on, slam! Oh, that's what that hole was. I get it. I was trying to get in that hole for no reason. That makes me just feel stupid. Oh, really? Oh, really? Dang it. Now I have to make my way all the way back. Okay, how was your day? Oh, right, I'm just talking to a phone. What color is your toothbrush? I'm gonna be doing all the Skylanders Let's Plays. And it's gonna take a while. Probably until next year. Probably next year, October. Because I'm only gonna be doing this over the weekends.
God promised the entertainment, and here it is. A Skylander, ready to fight in the arena. Are you not entertained? Good! And don't forget the crazy old hermit.
Okay, time for a boss fight, aka arena battle. These are really fun. It's just lots of enemies getting thrown at you. There's three of these in the game, and they're all fun. Ow. That seriously hurt, guys. Oh right, you're gonna stomp on the trumpies. There's a reason why there wasn't a Skylander game in 2017. It was because they're making the Spyro thing. That's, oh my gosh, coming out pretty soon. Can you please stop? Give me a level up, please.
Somebody thinks they're pretty tough. Well, we're just getting started.
Good thing I have all these Skylanders.
See if you can deal with this.
Yeah, you can't. Oh, yeah. Go ahead and try to attack me, Chompers. Go ahead and try to. Pizza! Go get them, boys. Don't assume their gender. They, I don't know, they could be a Apple Watch. I'm fine. I'm completely fine right now. Thank you.
Stay back.
Get in there and fight!
I'm gonna die. Gonna die. Dead. I forgot my daily cylinders. I haven't used any of them. I've only used voodoo for the first. Oh, this is bad. Okay. I'm coming.
It appears this Skylander has defeated all our gladiators except Brock.
Oh. Time to defeat Brock.
Goliath drove.
Or a Goliath stone. Move or be moved. Jeez. Jeez. What has happened?
Okay. Old Man Lightning.
Cinder. Cinder can do this. Oh, right, she can phase through. Come here. She's dead too. She is off the portal. Dead. He's dead.
I just wanted to be liked. Thought the Skylander would make the crowd happy. Was that wrong?
Wrong!
Wrong answer!
I tell you, it's the clouds are so near. Because of what I saw. You don't look much like a cloud, but you never can tell. Clouds are crafty. Name's Ermin. Thanks, whoever you are. You don't happen to have a way off this island, do you?
Okay, we've done it. There was a treasure chest in that life area. We need to do it way faster. And we need to not die, so. This is a 40-minute long episode, and there's also going to be a cutscene, I'm pretty sure.
Oi, are you sure it's safe to talk here? They're all around us, you know. The clouds.
Yeah, listen, we were told you saw something really important, so, what's up?
Okay, I'm going to turn this
off. Yeah, the clouds. They're everywhere. Look at them. Always listening, always watching.
Relax, okay? The clouds aren't out to get you. Please just tell us what you saw.
All right, okay. I'll tell you. There I was, finishing up my book on the dangers of clouds. Breeze of cloud, just a working title, mind you. When I look up and see the clouds becoming all electrified, doing some kind of suspicious swirly war dance. Then it happened.
Oh, hi, Chaos.
I couldn't believe what I saw next. There before me very eyes was that ugly little villainous fella. You know, the one who's always trying to take over Skylands. Chaos.
Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time, which will be tomorrow, where we will go to that... Wait, what are you doing here? Well, anyway, see you next time where we'll go to that Iceland and we'll pick up that robot. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.